This video covers the the household class and the demographic class. So when I hit play, it's going to go ahead and run some debug logs that I have. So the RTSM is the first debug log where it's going to show the household type for all households that were created in the demographic class. As you can see, it shows all of them. Then the next one is checking to make sure the adults were generated, where it shows them as well. The third is checking for the children households. And the fourth shows the distance from the household to the restaurant that's going to be generated later on. Then we go ahead and we have other debugs for the demographic class. So it goes ahead and shows the income level that's going to be displayed for that whole demographic. Then you have the total amount of adults per household. So it's going to show how many adults and then the total at the end to make sure that they add up. The third is all the children that are going to be in all the households of the demographic, shows all the children amounts and then how many are totaled. And then the fourth one is going to be the total population size for that demographic, and it shows the adults that were totaled and the children and make sure that the population size were the same.